destroying the ministry of the devil.
Alors
parler aujourd'hui de détruire le ministère du diable. The ministry of the devil.
Le
ministère du diable. Alléluia.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Alléluia.
Wake up.
Amen.
Are you there?
Yes. Okay,
we thank the Lord for you.
Merci
le Seigneur pour cela. You see,
voyez-vous,
this world that we are today,
le
monde dans lequel nous sommes aujourd'hui, it's a world that we have to be vigilant.
C'est
un monde dans lequel nous devons être vigilants, prudent. It's a world that we don't have people to mislead us. We always talk about Satan.
Nous parlons toujours de Satan, le diable.
And we talk about God. Nous parlons de Dieu. When we talk about God, we are talking about Satan. We are talking about invisible things entirely.
Invisible.
We don't see God.
On ne
voit pas Dieu. We don't see the devil.
On ne
voit pas le diable. Because they are spiritual beings. Parce qu'ils sont des êtres spirituels. But they exist. Mais il existe. Amen.
Amen.
If God wants to make himself known, si Dieu veut se faire connaître, he doesn't come physically and appear. Il n'apparaît pas physiquement. He makes himself known through people. Il se fait connaître au travers des gens. He expresses himself through people. Il s'exprime au travers des gens. It is through people you will now see God.
C'est
au travers des gens que tu vas maintenant voir Dieu. The same thing with the devil, you cannot see him. Même chose avec le diable, tu ne peux pas le voir. If he wants to make himself known, s'il veut se faire connaître, he makes himself known through So finally, finalement, the God we see, Dieu que nous voyons, and the devil we see, le diable que nous voyons, they are human beings. Ils sont des êtres humains. Alléluia. That is why. People that have three eyes.
Les
gens qui ont trois yeux. When they see you that have Jesus.
Quand ils voient toi qui as Jésus.
They say they have seen Jesus. Ils disent qu'ils voient Jésus. And the same thing, you that have the devil.
De
la même manière, toi qui as le diable. They see the devil. Voient le diable en toi. Finally, human being disappears. Finalement, l'être humain même disparaît. Finally, we don't see human being. Finalement, on ne voit pas l'être humain. But we see God. Nous voyons Dieu. And the devil. Et le diable. Look. Regardez. Human being themselves.
L'être
humain eux-mêmes. They will never tell you that I'm the devil. Ils
ne
te diront jamais je suis le diable. But the works will tell you they are the devil. Les œuvres vont te montrer que c'est le diable. It is through our works. C'est au travers de nos œuvres. That somebody will say these are gods. Quelqu'un dira cela c'est Dieu. That is why God make Moses God to Pharaoh.
Pour
cela, Dieu a fait de Moïse Dieu sur Pharaon. When you have God,
When you are not Mahu,
quand tu as Dieu,
people say this is Christ.
Nele na mundo Christ odie.
Là ça c'est Christ.
They look like Christ.
Ye chini Christ odo.
Ils sont comme Christ.
But when you are having the devil, they say this is the devil.
When you are carrying the body of God, they men are not calling the body.
Quand tu as le diable, on dit ça c'est le diable.
Is there any time we are going to see God physically on earth and Jesus?
Y a-t-il un temps où on va voir Dieu physiquement sur la terre et Jésus?
Non.
Eh oui.
Non.
Is there any time we see the devil?
Y
a-t-il un jour où on va voir le diable physiquement sur la terre? Non.
But we are going to see human beings.
Mais
nous allons voir les êtres humains.
Who are the representative of God and the devil?
Ils sont les représentants du diable et de Dieu.
So at times when people tell you that I'm not the devil.
Oh,
moment donné quand les gens te disent je ne suis pas le diable.
Observe their works.
Observez leurs œuvres.
Because the Bible says by their fruits.
Parce
que la Bible dit par leurs fruits.
You will know
them.
Vous les reconnaîtrez.
By their works.
By leurs œuvres.
You will know the devil and you will know the Christ.
Tu connaîtras le diable et tu connaîtras aussi.
So then you will know whether you are the devil or you are the
Christ.
Aujourd'hui tu sauras si tu es le diable ou si tu es le Christ.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Alléluia.
The works we do.
Les
œuvres que nous faisons.
We tell if you are representative of
Jesus or the devil.
On montre si tu es représentant du diable ou bien de Jésus.
What are the works of the devil?
Maintenant, quelles sont les œuvres du diable?
What are the works of the devil?
Quelles sont les œuvres du diable?
Then you will now compare with your own work.
Tu vas maintenant
comparer ça à tes propres œuvres.
Then what you are will not be pronounced by me, but will be pronounced by you.
Et ce que tu es ne sera pas prononcé par moi, c'est toi.
I leave the judgment to come from your own spirit.
Je laisse
le jugement pour que ça vienne de ton propre esprit.
Don't forget that the book of Galatians said the spirit and the flesh they are fighting in
the human being.
N'oublie pas que Galatians dit que dans l'être humain la chair et l'esprit combattent.
So that finally man will not do what he wants to do. He will either do what God wants or what the devil wants.
Finalement, l'être humain ne fera pas ce qu'il veut, ou bien il va faire pour Dieu ou bien pour le diable.
This is just the same thing.
C'est
la même chose.
Now, what are the works of the devil?
Quelles sont les œuvres du diable?
We are here this morning to destroy that.
On
est ici ce matin pour détruire ces œuvres du diable.
What are the works of the devil?
Quelles sont les œuvres du diable?
John chapter 10 verse 10.
Jean 10:10.
The devil cometh not but to steal.
Le bono wa bono finu kedewa.
To kill.
Ego bono humelomo.
And to destroy.
Bono akenu play.
Le voleur ne vient que pour dérober, égorger et détruire.
The thief cometh not but to steal.
Ajoto you are doing no finu kedewa.
Le voleur ne vient que pour voler.
Kill.
Bono humel.
Tuer.
And to destroy.
Bono akenu play.
Et pour détruire.
Amen.
Amen.
Sit down.
Jijan.
To steal.
E why not film check?
To kill.
E na human.
Tu es.
And to destroy.
Bona can play.
Et pour détruire.
Now, if you are somebody that used to steal.
Ni a yi me de ko no finu.
Si tu es quelqu'un qui vole.
Amen.
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 You see,
Amon.
What do you?
I remember.
Ovli.
The testimony they gave to me.
Who did they give to me?
The voyage come to me.
They say in the cemetery, the evil spirit, the devil can be invoked to go and steal. Human being. It is human being who goes there and say, come. God has still this man's certificate or money. It is human being. Everything happening in the world today.
Don't
know what is passing in the world today. They say it is the devil. But it is people that went there to solicit for his help.
Mais
c'est les gens qui sont allés là-bas pour solliciter l'aide du diable. That is why the judgment is set for human beings. Because it is human beings that go there to ask for this help.
Parce
que c'est l'homme qui s'en va là-bas pour demander l'aide du diable. Amen.
Amen.
There's still money.
Et puis quoi?
Vole l'argent. There's still wife, there's still husband.
Fiancé maintenant, fiancé maintenant.
Vole la femme, vole le mari. How?
Money.
Comment? They go and meet a fetish priest.
Et même mon pocoton non.
Ils savent rencontrer un féticheur. Do this for me so that this woman or man will marry me.
Lord,
fais-moi ceci pour que cet homme-là, mais cette femme-là me marie. That is stealing.
Ah,
ça c'est le vol. Is it not so?
Moi.
That is still it means to go and take something that does not belong to
you.
Something does not belong to you, but you use another means to get it. This is what the devil does. He wants to steal the kingdom of God. He wants to steal the throne of God. He wants to steal the authority of God. C'est ce que le diable fait, il veut voler le royaume, l'autorité, le trône de Dieu, mais il a échoué. So he came to steal. Il vient pour voler. And he's still stealing.
Il
continue de voler. But he's still pro human being. Il vole au travers de l'homme. He is a spirit, so he used the hand and legs, the physical hand and legs, to get what he wants. Il utilise la main physique, le pied physique. And the hands and legs are you. You have it.
Et
les mains, les pieds, vous les avez. Somebody say amen.
Amen.
Say amen.
Amen.
So are you a thief?
I can't you talk.
Es-tu un voleur? You are the devil.
Ni rien je donne pour Satan.
Tu es le diable. Amen.
Amen.
Do we all agree that the thief is the devil? D'accord, que le voleur, c'est le diable. If you agree, put up your hand.
Si
tu es d'accord, lève la main. God bless you.
Dieu
te bénisse. The thief comes to steal. Le voleur ne vient que pour voler. Let me tell you.
Laissez-moi
in this life, dans cette vie, God has destined blessing for all his children. If you are not patient, you will still bless
him.
Si tu n'es pas patient, tu vas voler les bénédictions. You will look for a way to be blessed easily and very fast. Tu vas chercher un chemin pour être béni rapidement et facilement.
And you will get it.
Et tu vas obtenir ça.
But that is stealing.
Ça,
c'est le vol.
It was not meant for you.
Donc,
parce que ce n'est pas destiné à toi.
The Bible says, if you read before that
job,
avant
le verset 10.
He said, if you take any other way to make it. Et donc,
moi, l'idée, faut vraiment décider, il nous condamne.
Il dit, si tu prends notre chemin pour la voir.
Amen.
Amen.
If you use another means,
si tu utilises un autre chemin,
to make it,
bon adieu il nous compte.
Pour réussir,
you are stealing.
Adjoie Jean.
Tu
voles.
Ah, verset 9.
Lisez le verset 9.
John chapter 10 verse 9.
Verset 10, Jean 10, 9.
Amen.
Amen.
Je suis la porte. Si quelqu'un entre par moi, il sera sauvé.
I am the door.
Je
suis la porte.
He is the only door.
Il est la seule porte
to what you want.
La seule
porte par
rapport à ce que
tu veux devenir. To what
you want to
achieve. Pour ce
que tu veux réaliser.
He is the only one.
Il est le
seul.
He is the only door.
Il est le seul.
Il
est le seul. Il est le seul. Il est le seul. Il est le
Amen.
Amen.
He is the only means.
He is the only way.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
He said, if you take another way,
he
said, you pray not your man
to get to your destination.
Attend that destination.
To achieve what you want to achieve.
To realize what you want to realize.
He said, you are a thief. You are a thief.
You are
a voler.
Impatient people are thieves.
Les impatients sont des voleurs.
Because they have to take another way.
Parce qu'ils doivent prendre un autre chemin.
Am I talking?
Est-ce que je parle?
That's why so many people are bragging over their wealth and their riches.
Vous savez comment les
gens se vantent de leur richesse et de leur femme.
They forgot the way, the means they used to
practice.
Ils oublient le chemin, les moyens qu'ils ont utilisés pour l'obtenir.
Malachi said even the wicked prosper, it
doesn't mean anything.
Malachi a dit même les méchants prospèrent, ça ne veut rien.
But they are thieves because their names are not written in the book of life.
Ils sont des voleurs
parce que leur nom n'est pas écrit dans le livre de
Dieu. No thief name is written in the book of life. But your name are written in the book of the world. Enjoy yourself.
Les voleurs n'ont pas de nom écrit dans votre vie. Jouissez de votre vie.
But your names are written in the book of the world.
Vos noms
sont écrits dans le livre du monde.
Escabeau. See, let me tell you.
Laissez-moi vous dire.
Why, as a Christian, are you thinking of riches?
Pourquoi, en tant que chrétien, tu penses aux richesses?
Why are you worried about riches?
Pourquoi tu es inquiet par rapport aux richesses?
Why not think about your salvation?
Pourquoi ne pas penser à ton salut?
If you are thinking of your salvation, you will pass the real way.
Si tu penses
à ton salut, tu vas utiliser le droit chemin.
You see some people, despite how much God gives to them, they are still not satisfied. They are still worried. They want it to increase. They want the money to come again. They are too worried.
Il
y a des gens, malgré ce que Dieu leur donne, ne sont pas satisfaits.
Not because they are worried of what God gives. What is in their heart? No.
Not
because they
are
worried par rapport à ce qui est dans leur main.
They are worried that they will give out what is in their hand and what will remain will not be enough.
Ils s'inquiètent du fait que ce qui est dans leur main, ils vont donner dedans et ce qui va rester ne sera pas
suffisant. They are only calculating what they want to give out.
Ils
calculent déjà ce qu'ils vont donner.
If they stop calculating, they will be satisfied.
S'ils arrêtent de calculer, ils
seront satisfaits.
If they stop calculating, they will never be worried.
S'ils arrêtent de calculer, ils ne seront pas suffisants.
If they stop calculating, they will never steal. And they will never become a thief. They
will not ever become a voleur.
Many people will say, because I did not go and steal, enter somebody's house means I'm not a thief.
Quelqu'un dira, puisque je ne suis pas rentré dans la maison de quelqu'un pour aller voler, je ne suis pas
voleur. The Bible says, if you pass through another door to make it, you are a thief.
If
it is not the door that I want, then you are a thief.
Si ce n'est pas la porte
que moi je veux, alors tu es voleur.
Amen.
Amen.
The Bible says this is how the world are living. You should not live the same thing. You should be different. You should not live the same thing. The Bible says it.
La Bible dit que c'est comme ça que le monde vit. Toi, il ne faut pas faire la même chose. La Bible a dit.
The road you want to go and make money.
Le chemin
par lequel tu veux passer pour avoir de l'argent.
It's the same road the whole world are rushing to
make.
C'est le même chemin où tout le monde s'empresse pour passer.
Then what are you?
Bon, voilà.
Alors, qui es-tu? Qui es-tu?
The men of God in the Bible, look at how they became rich. Just watch.
Les hommes de Dieu dans la Bible, regardez comment ils sont devenus riches. Examinez.
Amen.
Amen.
Are you it?
Es-tu voleur?
I have a plane, I have a house, I have motto, I have things. How did you get them?
J'ai comment les as-tu obtenus?
This is not about what you have, but it's about how you get it.
Il ne s'agit
pas de ce que tu as, il s'agit de comment tu les as eus.
How do you come in possession of those things?
Comment es-tu rentré en possession de cela?
Amen.
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 He said, if you pass through another door,
if
you pass
by
une autre porte, you are a thief.
I am the only door.
Jesus is the only door.
Jesus,
where you can pass to achieve
your
goals.
Jesus is close to you.
Jesus
est proche de toi.
He is mighty and powerful than your problem.
Il est fort et puissant plus que ton problème.
Every time you ask him, he will provide. Provided you will pass through the normal way.
À
tout moment, tu vas lui demander, il va pouvoir, pourvu que tu passes par la voie normale.
But today, the whole world, Christians.
Aujourd'hui, le monde entier, les chrétiens.
Like people of the world.
Commencez pas à penser comme les gens du monde.
The world think about riches of the world.
Le monde pense aux
richesses du monde.
But the Bible says we should think about the kingdom of God.
La Bible
dit que nous devons penser au royaume.
Whoever that think of the kingdom of God will never be worried.
Celui
qui pense au royaume de Dieu ne sera pas dérangé.
He will never be disturbed.
Il ne sera pas dérangé.
He will never be wicked.
Il ne sera jamais méchant.
He will be patient.
Il sera patient.
Even if God did not give money to you,
même si Dieu ne te donne pas de l'argent,
but he's feeding you.
Mais il te nourrit.
You are in good health.
Tu es en bonne santé.
Most of your mates are dead.
La plupart de tes contemporains sont morts.
It wasn't because they don't have money.
Pas parce qu'ils n'avaient pas de l'argent.
It's because.
Parce que
we don't know God.
Nous ne connaissons pas Dieu.
We are limiting God.
Nous limitons Dieu.
I read a story about this father.
Oh, when you go to the
young people, j'ai lu l'histoire de ce petit garçon.
One day, a little boy came to the father.
Un
jour, ce petit garçon allait vers son père.
And he said, Father.
Ben, touch it.
Il a dit, Père.
What is the size of God?
Quelle est la dimension de Dieu?
What is the size of God?
La taille de Dieu.
Look, at times if you are not in the spirit, when children ask you questions, you'll not be able to answer them.
Quand tu n'es pas en esprit, quand les enfants te posent des questions, tu ne pourras pas répondre.
And the father look.
Et le père, il a regardé.
What am I going? Answer this child.
Qu'est-ce que tu vas répondre à cet enfant?
At that very moment, God will make a way for you.
Okay, when you're male,
à ce moment-là même, Dieu va faire un chemin pour toi.
Now, as he was thinking what to say, aeroplane just
was
pendant qu'il pensait à ce qu'il va dire à l'enfant, un avion passait.
And the father looked up at the plane.
But avion,
le père regardait l'avion en haut.
He said, my son, what is the size of that aeroplane?
Il
dit, mon enfant, quelle est la taille de cet avion qui passe?
And the son says, it's very tiny, small.
But et
l'enfant dit, c'est trop petit.
Very small.
Très petit.
Are you listening? Wake up, please.
Est-ce que vous écoutez? Réveillez-vous, s'il vous plaît.
Then the father said, okay.
Bon, todo
le père dit d'accord.
Enter my car.
Bon, bien, moto,
rentre dans ma voiture.
He now drove the child.
Bon,
conduit l'enfant.
I was going to the airport.
Bon, aéroport.
J'allais à l'aéroport.
As she was approaching the airport,
bon, aéroport,
the son was looking this small
plane.
Was increasing in size. Until he got close to the
airport.
He said, my son, what is the size of that
airplane?
He said it's a very big
aeroplane.
And the father said,
but daughter,
the père dit,
when you get closer to God, it's a big one.
Yes, the power
of
but when we are far away from God, you think it's a small
one.
Mais quand tu es très loin de Dieu, tu vas penser qu'il est une petite.
Get closer to God. You will say that our God is a big God.
Yes.
Vous verrez que notre Dieu est un grand Dieu.
But when you are closer to the people that are frustrating you.
Quand tu es proche des gens qui te frustrent.
But when you are closer to problem.
Quand tu es proche au problème.
You will be far away from God.
Tu seras éloigné.
And God will look smaller in your face.
Et Dieu va paraître
petit.
But when you abandon all these people that are intimidating you. All these problems that are expecting you to think.
Si tu abandonnes ces gens qui te frustrent les problèmes,
and you get closer to God.
Et tu te rapproches de Dieu.
You will see that our God is
enough.
You will see that our God is very big.
Vous verrez que notre Dieu est énorme.
He is not small.
Il n'est
pas petit.
Just get closer to God.
Ça c'est bon, ma femme.
Approchez-vous seulement de Dieu.
And how do you get closer to God?
Comment tu vas t'approcher de Dieu?
Spend time reading His word.
Passe du temps pour lire sa parole.
And you will see that our God is a very big
one.
Et tu verras que notre Dieu est un grand Dieu.
Amen.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen. But when people get closer to their poverty.
Quand les
gens s'approchent de la pauvreté.
Closer to people that are looking for one way or the other to destroy.
S'approche des gens qui d'une manière ou d'une autre cherchent à les détruire.
At that time, the problem and the people will look bigger.
Dans ce temps-là, ces gens-là et les problèmes vont paraître très grands.
Because you are too close to them.
Parce que tu es tellement proche d'eux.
But when you leave them and give them long distance.
Mais quand tu les laisses, tu te tapes d'une grande distance.
And get closer to God.
Bon, je sais, c'est quoi,
et que tu t'approches de Dieu,
you will see that he's a very big
God. Tu verras
qu'il est très grand.
God is énorme.
Notre Dieu, il est énorme.
Too
big.
Énorme.
Très grand.
Too big.
Très grand. You can't say it because you are far away.
Parce que tu es très loin.
But you look at the enemy big, you look at your poverty big, because you are too close to them.
Et tu regardes les ennemis grands, tes problèmes grands, parce que tu es proche d'eux.
Far away from them.
Non, zato ye bi.
Éloigne-toi d'eux.
They want you.
Ye bado.
To always get closer to them.
Ye bado, la mon se po ye webi.
Ils veulent que toi tu te rapproches toujours d'eux.
And make you far away from God.
Ils
veulent te faire éloigner de Dieu.
When the plane is in the air, very far
from you.
Quand l'avion est dans les airs, très loin de toi.
He look smaller.
No way.
Il paraît très petit.
No
and where aeroplane cannot go is where God lives.
L'avion
ne peut pas aller, c'est là où Dieu vit.
So God will look to you very tiny. But he has made a way for you to get closer to him.
He has created
a chemin pour que tu te rapproches de lui.
The word of God.
La parole
de Dieu.
Get close to the word.
Rapproche-toi de la parole de Dieu.
God will get closer to you.
Dieu
va se rapprocher de toi.
You will see that it's a very big God.
This
week, get close to God.
Cette semaine, rapproche-toi de Dieu.
And God will get close to you.
Get
Dieu va s'approcher de toi.
You will know the size of God.
Pendant tout le monde,
et tu connaîtras la taille de Dieu.
Jesus na big man.
Jesus
na big man.
Jesus me dava.
Who no know Collins?
Jesus na big man.
Satan na small.
Satan me bedue.
Satan na small.
Satan me bedue.
Who no know Collins big man? Satan
me dava.
Satan look big because you are too close to him.
Satan paraît grand parce que tu es trop proche de lui.
God is a small boy.
Mais c'est
un petit garçon.
He's tiny.
Et il y a gros débouillé.
Très maigre.
If God is with somebody, stop disturbing yourself.
Si Dieu est avec
quelqu'un, arrête de te déranger.
Stop disturbing yourself.
Cesse de te déranger.
Amen.
Amen.
You know?
Acatuave.
What happened to Jesus?
Qu'est-ce qui s'est passé avec Jésus?
The Bible said they brought different accusations.
Ils ont amené différentes accusations.
If they bring this one, it did not work.
They looked for another one, it did not work.
If I allow you to arrest me because it is written, if not, you cannot.
But Jesus, I know you go, but me willing me on echo. When I die, let me go to the
war. Je vous laisse m'arrêter, c'est parce que c'est écrit.
So they may use you are a pedophile.
Yeah, again, now don't you want
pedophile?
They may use people to come.
Yeah, again, now.
They may say you are this. They may say you are that. Because that is the work of the devil. He must destroy. He must kill. He must steal. Amen.
Amen.
Just like on Friday when people were here praying. Around 1:30. Enemy took their car and go and turn around my house.
Okay,
ils ont pris leur voiture, ils ont allé faire le tour autour de ma maison.
They don't sleep.
Yeah, no damn long.
Ils ne dorment pas.
They must look for something.
Yeah, no damn long.
Ils doivent chercher quelque chose.
But the more they do it, the more they expose themselves.
Plus ils s'exposent.
And we have seen that is the devil.
But because
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 And all their works have been exposed.
Toutes leurs œuvres sont exposées.
I want to advise you this morning.
Je veux te conseiller ce matin.
Stop
stealing.
Arrête de voler.
Your God is big.
Ton
Dieu est grand.
He will provide. Il
pouvoira.
He know what to do.
Et tu veux la
blesser quoi faire?
Nobody should tell you lie.
Mais ne puni ma dans où est
ta personne te raconte.
Jesus is only the way.
Emma da zigbe no
Jesus
me
da yali. Jesus is the way.
To your riches.
Say don ku to me no
ko no ke. To your blessing.
Say don na tu.
Je mets à ta bénédiction.
So everything you want.
Say you be with the abare.
Tout ce que tu veux.
Every other way is righteous.
Ali be with an abo a joy.
Tout le temps chemin tu es voleur.
I want you still.
But ni a ka jajo.
Une fois que tu voles,
you must always lost it again.
Tu dois
toujours perdre ça.
Tu dois
rester.
Et non, non.
Ça ne va jamais rester.
Amen.
Amen.
Some people will say.
Mais les dieux, là,
certains diront.
What of pastors?
Bon, pasteur est calme.
Qu'en est-il des pasteurs?
Pastors never said you must give them.
Pasteur est là, dans la naïe.
Les pasteurs n'ont jamais dit que vous devez leur donner.
Pastor never force anybody.
Pastor force people.
I am not that pastor.
Ni le pasteur n'a forcé mais
si les pasteurs forcent les gens, je ne suis pas ce genre de pasteur.
Most of the things God gave to me. People gave it to me voluntarily without me asking. I never used the word of God, go to the house and say, God said, give me this. And I never consult the devil to force anybody to give me anything. Now, if God touches the heart of anybody,
and
he gives it to me, it is the right way. The Bible said this is how they will give to
pastors.
They are not thieves.
Yeah, yeah, they
are receiving their salary. You cannot give something and after start to tell people that you spend money for God, you spend money, you gave this, you gave that. This is rubbish. We thought that you were a Christian, you were giving according to what the word of God says. That was a very old woman, very poor. And she wrote and said, oh, if anybody can bless her. And the devil heard it. One man sent food to him. He said, take this food, go and give to that woman and tell the woman that the food is sent by the devil. And when they went there to give the woman the food,
the woman
didn't thank God. And the people said, the devil said, we should give you this food. And the woman said, yes, even up to today, the devil is still obeying God. What if God wants to use him, he used to use him to accomplish
son.
And the Bible says, if you are right with God, he will make you sit peacefully with your enemies.
That will bless you.
Even if it is not your will, but God, every heart has faith is controlled by God. The king's heart is under God's control. When God asked Pharaoh to leave Israelite, it wasn't his will, but he left Israelite. When Israelite left, then his eyes opened, he said, huh? I left them. Then he stopped pursuing them. But it was in your presence they left. God is big. God is bigger than the Red Sea. God is bigger than the whole world. God is bigger than all your enemies. God is bigger than your problem. Get close to him.
Approche-toi de lui.
And you will see his glory. Et
tu verras sa gloire.
So when the child approached the airplane, he said,
when the child
approached the airplane,
Those were too small.
way.
Ces chemins-là sont trop petits.
Pass to the bigger way.
Bon, allez d'abord.
Passez par le plus grand chemin.
And the bigger way is Jesus Christ.
Bon, allez d'abord, Jésus.
Le plus grand chemin, c'est Jésus.
Amen.
Amen.
So you see people blessed.
Who are the female
victorious?
You still want the stuff belong to you.
I know if you remind to have my
you are
in a hurry to make it.
I know the present when I am
looking.
Many are in a hurry today. They are with a man that is not their husband, a woman that is not their wife.
Many are not present when busy. No pastor, they may ask to
it.
And today they are suffering the whole years, but the whole time of their life.
You know, you are here, but present to me.
Tout le temps de leur vie souffre maintenant.
Because they are in a hurry.
Parce qu'ils
étaient pressés.
Because they have seen their own way.
Parce
qu'ils ont vu leur propre chemin.
And their own way is death.
Et leur
propre chemin c'est la mort.
Amen.
Amen.
Alléluia.
Amen.
Are you with me?
Yes. Est-ce que vous êtes avec moi?
The second ministry is to kill.
Oh, we were born in a woman.
Le deuxième ministère du diable c'est de tuer.
Is to kill.
Tuer.
Is to kill your mission.
Tuer ta mission.
Kill every good thing God has
written
for you.
Tuer toutes les bonnes choses que Dieu a écrites pour toi.
Is it not human being that are killing you?
N'est-ce
pas les êtres humains qui te tuent?
Is the devil using human beings to kill?
Le diable
utilise les êtres humains pour tuer.
And it's because these people opened the door for him, they went and passed through the door.
Parce que ces gens
ont ouvert
la porte pour que le diable rentre.
Ces gens ont
ouvert
la porte pour que le diable rentre.
Ils vont tuer
tes désirs. Ils
vont tuer le test que tu as pour le
Lord. Ils vont
tuer le goût que tu as pour le Lord.
Ils vont tuer ton ministère.
Ils vont
tuer ton ministère.
Ils vont tuer
ton star.
Ils vont tuer ton étoile.
Ils vont tuer toutes les bonnes choses que le Lord a fait dans ta vie. Ils
vont tuer
toutes les bonnes choses que le Seigneur a fait dans ta vie.
Jesus said you are a murderer from the beginning. You murder because Satan is your master.
Jésus a dit que tu es un meurtrier
depuis le commencement. Tu es un meurtrier. Satan est votre maître.
Why do people lie?
Pourquoi les gens mentent?
It's to steal, to kill, to destroy.
C'est
voler, tuer, détruire.
Liars.
Mensonge.
You lie to make money. You pass through different ways to make money. To get what you want.
Passez par différents chemins pour obtenir ce que vous voulez.
The Bible says at the end you will be judged.
La Bible dit
à la fin tu seras jugé.
Everything you do will be judged.
Tout
ce que tu fais sera jugé.
If not today, it's tomorrow.
Si ce
n'est pas aujourd'hui, ça sera demain.
Somebody give you gifts.
Mais là où est Nina?
Qui t'a fait un cadeau?
You are not a thief.
Aya Joto.
Tu n'es pas un voleur.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.
But if you use means,
when you work as a
man, you are using the moyens
to pass through to get it.
Bon, mon fils a fait pour toi, mon
gars. Passer par là.
Pour un thief. And anything you steal must surely disappear.
But they put their coffee on that damn phone.
Tout ce que tu vois doit certainement disparaître.
Amen.
Amen.
He came to steal.
Et wa bo afinu.
Il vient pour voler.
To kill physically.
Bona humeno
kushile. Tuer physically. To kill spiritually.
Bona humeno
kushile. To kill financially.
Bona humeno
kushile. Tuer financially.
Maritally.
Bo point domain.
Maritally.
He comes to kill.
Ewa bona woman.
Il vient pour tuer.
He kill.
Eno woman.
He still he kill.
Eno female woman.
Vole tu.
And the third one is to destroy.
But to go and make him let play.
Troisième c'est pour détruire.
You want to do something good and destroy with your mouth.
I can't blow that bede. No can blow for me.
Tu veux faire quelque chose de bon, détruire ça avec la bouche.
On va mettre vos esprits to destroy what you want.
Il n'est pas big bomba le bena can play.
Ils ont volé mon père esprit pour détruire ça.
You see. Somebody who really needed something, there's no way you can advise that person again.
Mais non, who don't get on? Depuis que vous n'avez
pas quelqu'un qui veut réellement quelque chose, il n'y a pas une façon de le
croire. Anybody who is hungry, every food that comes to his way is good.
Mais depuis que vous avez le système, nous devons nous connaître.
Quiconque a faim, toute nourriture qui vient devant lui, c'est bon.
That is why the prophet, instead of him not to eat, he collected food and ate and died.
C'est pourquoi
le prophète, au lieu de ne pas manger, il a pris la nourriture là-bas.
That is how Eve collected fruit and
die. C'est comme
ça, Eve a pris la nourriture, elle a mangé les mortes.
But you can see that the same thing, some prophets refuse some things.
Prophètes, certains prophètes ont refusé certaines choses.
Amen.
Amen.
He destroyed.
Détruit.
He come to destroy.
Et où
il est venu pour détruire.
Human beings.
Bétonle.
C'est les êtres
humains. Human beings.
Oh, béton.
Les êtres humains.
They're the ones stealing.
Yewe no finu.
C'est eux qui volent.
They're the ones killing.
Yewe no humé.
C'est eux qui tuent.
They're the ones destroying.
Yewe no renplé.
C'est eux qui détruisent.
Those people who carry gun and killing, is it not human beings?
Yewe no nida tout mon nom dit ta tout mon mère ouais.
C'est les gens qui prennent des fusils pour tuer, n'est-ce pas des êtres humains?
Did you see Satan with any gun? Those who are destroying, are they not human beings? Did you see Satan destroying? Have you
seen
Satan destroying?
If human beings do not come and cut this, it will remain standing. Satan will not come and cut it.
Satan is a
Satan will not be able to cut it.
He doesn't have cutlass. But he put a cutlass in human being.
He has
placed a cutlass in the hand of man.
They eat with you, they laugh with you, but they are agents of Satan.
Ils mangent
avec toi, mais ils sont des agents du diable.
Any human being who kills, steals, and destroys the devil.
Tout être humain qui vole, qui tue,
qui détruit, c'est le diable lui-même.
If your mission is here to go and destroy, you come and here to go and tell your friend so that they can destroy you, are the devil.
Ça devient ici prendre des informations, aller dire à tes amis pour détruire. Tu es le diable.
You don't. Some people say God know me. God know you as a killer.
Mais là c'est non. Mao tu me. Mao tu es dit mais vous
êtes. God
know you as a destroyer. God know you as a thief.
Mao tu es dit acteur.
Tu te connais comme un destructeur, un voleur.
Your work show who you are. Your work is telling. Amen.
Amen.
How will you know if you are Christ?
Comment
sera-t-il si tu es Christ?
The Bible says.
La Bible dit.
In John 10:10, he said, "The thief cometh not but to steal, to kill, and to destroy." But I, Jesus. I, Jesus. I have come. Je suis venu that you might have life.
Et
que vous ayez la vie.
And that they might have it more abundant.
Et la vie en
abondance.
Anything that grows.
Tout
ce qui grandit.
Anything that is blessed. Anything that gives peace. Anything that gives joy. Anything that brings unity. It's from Jesus.
Something
de Jésus.
He is the life.
He
is the peace.
He is the peace. He is the way.
Il est le chemin.
He is the resurrection.
Et
la résurrection.
Amen.
Amen.
If you're a child of God.
Si tu es
un enfant de Dieu,
God will tell you, my son, my daughter.
Dieu
sera en train de parler, mon fils, ma fille.
Hold on.
Oh, hein,
calme-toi.
I will bless you.
Ne t'inquiète pas.
He said it to me. Your presence, he said it to me.
Et dans le contour, merci, mon
fils. Je vais vous guider, dit.
He will tell you.
Et dans ton voyant,
dis ça.
Not the same way the devil is using.
Et dans mes dents, les balles en
elles. Pas le même chemin que le diable utilise.
The devil can exchange money for your soul.
Le bâle peut
échanger ton âme avec de l'argent.
He can exchange woman and man for your soul.
Le bâle peut
échanger ton âme avec une femme et un homme.
He doesn't care if you are rich. He can make you rich, provided you can sell him your soul.
Il s'en fout si tu deviens riche, pourvu que tu lui donnes ton âme.
There are some things you achieve after that your salvation is gone. You have sold your soul.
No, what is it now? Well, no.
You don't have to show your present on salary. Somebody have to be to
marry a man, finish. You marry a woman.
You marry a woman,
finish. You marry a woman, finish. You marry a woman, finish.
You build a house, you buy a car, finish.
About where I go, motor, I go for me.
You construct a motor, you are selling what
you
say, finish.
You have sold your soul.
I want that lead to do anything.
I'm from you to now.
Forget, don't let people show you riches.
Let them show you the work that they are doing.
When people are removing people away from churches, they tell you they are Jesus. When people are destroying people, when they are killing, when they are stealing, the Bible says whoever that hates his brother and his sister is a murderer. Anytime the devil can use him.
Okay, what devil can
let back in?
Because there's nothing good in that person again. People that are doing something and swearing, be careful. That is why every lawyer and judge. No matter how you cry, a judge will not take your word. He will listen to the second person first. For you Christian, you don't listen to the second person. The Bible says whoever present his case seem right until another come to present his own. Since I started this ministry, all the people that cry more than their witch. Be very careful this world. If Satan enter person, he doesn't fear God again. He doesn't respect again. He is no more patient. He doesn't follow the word of God again. Every way for him or her is good. And after they'll be preaching about money and materials. Salvation and holiness and sanctification will disappear. If they commit sin, they will use the word of God to support it.
Amen.
After a while we pray. Say we cast the devil away. Amen. You'll be there saying, baby, after deliverance start again. That's people who sleep, they are possessed. Amen. I'm not instructed what I'm talking. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
No matter you are serving God, take care of everything. The Bible says, be prudent. Don't leave your things anyhow. Look at in your house, look at the character of people before you know that they are Christian. The devil is using human beings. He is not using himself. himself is using human beings. God is not using himself, he's using you and me. God is bigger, he's big. God is enormous. Get closer to him. And you will see his work. The more you get closer to him, the more the work manifests.
Plus vous vous rapprochez de lui, plus les autres se manifestent.
The more the glory manifests.
Plus la gloire se manifeste.
The more his power manifests.
Plus sa puissance se manifeste.
The more his blessing manifests.
The more
his goodness manifests.
Plus sa bonté se manifeste.
In Jesus' name. Don't let those things you hear.
Ne laissez pas ces choses que vous attendez.
Don't get closer to those things.
Ne
vous rapprochez pas de ces choses.
Don't get closer to your enemy.
Don't
get closer to your problem.
Because
they will look bigger. The Bible says those that receive the word will now bear fruit in
abundance.
Jesus said, I am the one that will give you
life.
Life consists of everything that gives you peace.
Life
consists of everything that gives you joy.
Il consiste en toute chose qui te donnera la joie.
He said, I am that life.
Jésus
dit, je suis cette vie. I will give to you in abundance.
Je te la
donnerai en abondance.
Only get closer to me.
Ça, c'est pas mi
bon. Seulement rapproche-toi de moi.
Receive my word.
Reçois ma parole.
Practice my word.
Pratique ma parole.
And I will look bigger.
Bon, naïve, mais
et je serai grand pour toi.
Bigger than everything. Bigger than all your problems. Get closer to God and stop getting closer to the intimidation.
Approchez-vous de Dieu et arrêtez de vous approcher des intimidations.
And once he's big, your expectation become
big.
Your blessing become big. Your life become big. Your power become big.
Your puissance devient grand.
Your destiny become big. Everything become big.
Toute chose devient grand.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Brothers and sisters,
Frères
et I want to stop here.
Je veux
m'arrêter ici. But we have to destroy the devil.
Avant les batailles de l'homme,
on doit détruire les œuvres du diable.
Every spirit,
tout
esprit,
every enemy, physical or spiritual,
tout ennemi physique ou spirituel,
have been sent into your house.
Envoyé dans ta maison.
That have been sent to the church.
Envoyé dans l'église.
That have been sent to this country and to your family.
Envoyé
dans ce pays, dans ta
maison. That have been sent to your business and your career.
Envoyé dans tes affaires.
That have been sent to your salvation.
Envoyé dans ton salut.
To kill, to steal and to destroy.
Pour tuer, voler, détruire.
We command the same weapon.
Nous commandons les mêmes armes.
To kill, to steal, to destroy.
Pour tuer, voler, détruire.
To return against them.
Que ces armes se retournent
contre eux. Use it against themselves.
Qu'ils utilisent contre eux-mêmes.
Let them use it against themselves.
Qu'ils utilisent contre eux-mêmes.
Let the weapon return back to their house.
Using.
Que le diable utilise. The weapon to kill.
nouveau.
Amen. Thank you, Jesus. You have done it.
You have
in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Ghost. In Jesus' name we pray.